Don Corleone. I am honored and grateful that you have invited me to your home.
Serafina, it's been too long since you've come around. What's troubling you?
Godfather, my husband was always loyal to you. He died for that loyalty.
I have not forgotten him, nor the loss that you have suffered. Have you ever wanted for anything? Haven't I always taken good care of you?
Padrino, forgive me. It's only that I'm so worried about my son. He's fallen in with some bad men. Fools. He's in trouble, and please, he needs your help. Godfather.
And I hope that their first child be a masculine child.
Thank you, Luca, my most valued friend.
Don Corleone, I'm going to leave you now because I know that you are busy.
Thank you. One more thing, my friend. I need you to find someone for me.
Don't you deserve to cut the loot, huh?
Just because you drove the fucking car? I'm the leader of this gang, and you get what I say you get.
Stay down, punk!
Check his pockets.
My name is Luca Brasi. I've been looking for you.
You two, you just stay right there. You're gonna help me teach the kid how to look after himself.
I didn't mean to cross the Corleones. Just do what he says. Please stop. I'm sorry.
Okay, now grab hold of him. Basics now. Let's see you use them. Okay, tough guy, your turn. Attack the kid. So, kid, you and me, we got some business. Come take a walk. I've been looking for you for a while. You and me, we're gonna get real close, see? You'll need a map. Help you find your way around. Together with your notepad, you'll be able to find all the hardest spots in town. I still forget where the hell I am from time to time.
Somebody call the cops!